Right, St. Patrick's Day. Hey, I know I am. And I'm gonna be playing a little bit of Street Fighter V. So, and lucky for me, got my sidekick here. Yeah. Yeah, that's Oreo for you. Anywho. Now, mind you, unless they're in survival mode, just about any character I'm using will be in green. Cammy's got her default story costumes. Whether it's good here than like it is in there.
Versus.
It seems to be nothing changed.
And he has 4 sprint counts.
I'll show you the divide in our class. It's so nice to meet
you. Round one. Fight!
Sec. It means I can't use that fight request thing. You guys can't tell, I am basically trying to adjust to the new time slot for Friday Night Fighters. Whereas I'm debuting it in a couple more weeks. So. Yeah. I have really nice gloves in that one. I wish I could see.
Ryu, you'll be on the battle!
Oh, that's for St. Patrick's Day.
Ryu, go beyond the battle!
Let's see what Julie's got to claim. That's bad. She's got some holly on her hat, so. They need an Irish character in this game. Oh, and the four keys. What about this?
This is the path of my destiny.
Well then, where do you want me to break you first?
Round one.
Okay, I think I chose the wrong Lee's color.
Fight!
so valid to get the EX victory as well.
Good. Round three. Fight.
I still can't get over Akuma's sword costume, guys. I just can't.
This is the path of my destiny.
I should have said this.
Round two. Fight. So you can call. Oh, yeah. I go.
I could have done the Shikuhara.
You wins.
I'll be right back, guys.
How?
Sorry about that. Then my niece don't throw them off. Anyway. I've seen Bison's group. I've seen... Well, Alex and Laura, they are obviously agreeing on all the time. So it's Cammy. No green or Kyle's default. The alternate, the sword costume obviously has green, because that's a Street Fighter 2 look. That's green. If you guys are joining me right now, I'm looking for... and it looks that I have green on them. Well, there's Balrog. Sorry. Okay, sorry about that once again. Alright. Okay, there's the green in that one. Yeah, then there. Maybe I should buy the other colors. What if I still look something like that? I bought all for a moment. Sorry about that.
There's no escape!
2 minutes. I'll finish you in 2 minutes.
Round one. Fight!
Alright. Let's see, so who should I use next? Who's got the color green? On the accents on Shelly's outfits. Alright, keep on. On a cop uniform. Dawson's all green there. This alley, fitting, it's Dawson's stage.
Wanna see my kung fu? I'll show you.
I am not very fond of conflict. Round one. Fight!
Now I don't know why I don't fight Dawson that often. I need to be able to practice Chun-Li as well.
This way!
Round two, fight!
him.
Round three. Fight.
Keep talking.
I think it's a bit hard to use this game than she was in Street Fighter 4. It's mainly because of this. Okay, I scratched that. She plays differently. Ah, crap. That's another super opportunity.
Summoning a storm!
And fight!
This is gonna attack.
Turbulent wind. Remember the name well.
Bow down before my cycle.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah!
hit the punch button. Punch button.
Rashid wins.
And there's Oreo. You're in the St. Patrick's Day best. Why not?
You're here.
Kneel before me when in my prison.
Ooh, spooky arena.
Boom! That's how you start the fight and finish it quickly.
Boom.
Don't worry. I'll end you quickly.
Round one. Fight!
As you can see, there's that girl in the background with Effie. And there's the second bear. Even though I can't whistle worth crap. Sorry, shoulder shots.
Round
Nash.
I'll show no mercy. If you stand in my way, I will kill you.
My iron body is invincible, so beware!
Alright.
Round one. Fight!
I'll eat something after this.
Oh.
Doesn't be perfect for a woman.
Let me know if you can see the grenade burning.
Let's rumble.
Round one. Fight.
Those who I wish to protect, I will fight you.
Come on, let's turn up the heat.
This is gonna be the last five.
Fight.
If you notice, Cammy is wearing green. She's got it on her back. Or her heart. Yep. There's that.
Round two. Fight.
I think that while I'm still adjusting to this whole ordeal, you know, changing my my time slot, I know it was my choice. It was kind of my choice. The guys at Twitch don't even know me, but I think I'm gonna call it a night here. So I'll see you guys next time.